Okay, so let's go over there and I'm going to show you something really cool.
Okay, so it's almost dark and I've got some tracer rounds in my ACR. These are, well, you know what they are. They're going to leave a very bright trace behind the round and you'll be able to see where it's going. And I'm going to shoot at a piece of cement down there that's about 200 meters away. And before you ask, there's no danger of ricochet, it's too far away.